let anyone harm you. I don't know how they found out that you're here, but I'll banish them.
I'll stay here and try to open the door. Don't let the girl get away. And you, Detective, must find a way to get inside the house. Our time is short, and everything should be done as soon as possible.
Get out of my house if you value your lives. Immediately!
Thank you. Please, please don't hurt me and my grandfather. I am not guilty of anything. Why do you persecute me? I didn't steal anything from the Count. It's a mistake.
Please, listen to me. My granddaughter is not guilty. You were tricked. Count Mortimer kidnapped her. And it's a miracle she returned alive yesterday. We need to calm down and discuss everything.
Finally, we found the girl. The Count will be very pleased with my work. Of course she didn't. And you just helped us to find her. And now, Detective, you will get the reward you deserve.
Yeah. waiting for you, mortal. Yes, you are. But I have an offer you can't refuse. I need a clever mortal who will help me stop Count Mortimer, because he's been avoiding me for hundreds of years. He performs a dark ritual to prolongate his wife's life at the cost of the vital power of other people. I want your help to stop him. But before, you have to solve one of my riddles in order to get a gift of life that'll bring you back to the world of the living. You've got the unique ability to turn into a crow and back, thanks to the amulet I gave you. Its magical ability will surely help you to defeat the insidious Count Mortimer. However, the moonlight is needed to activate the magical powers of the amulet. Without the moonlight, as well as in daytime, of course, you can't use its power. Be careful keeping this in mind.